Discuss about small topic, that is the plasma protein. We routinely come across this something called as plasma proteins. What do you understand by it? The plasma proteins are the proteins, nothing but they are present in the plasma. Where is the plasma? It is there in your blood. So when you talk about the plasma proteins, we are going to separate them, or we are going to see the subfractions in them. How we are going to see the subfractions of the plasma protein? Routinely a simple technique we do, that is the plasma electrophoresis. When we do the plasma electrophoresis, we come across a different pattern from positive node to the negative node. We come across albumin as the next alpha 1, alpha 2, beta and gamma proteins. So in a total, they are separated as two part. One is protein albumin part, other is the globulin part. So globulin is further segregated into alpha 1, alpha 2, beta and gamma portion. Now what is this albumin? Albumin is the major plasma protein. It occupies major portion, where it concentrates somewhere between 5.5 to 7.5 grams per deciliter, whereas gamma globulins, they come around 2.5 to 3.5 grams per deciliter out of the 6 to 8 grams per deciliter of the total protein. When we see the individually, we see albumin as a concrete protein. Alpha 1 contains sub fractions, which includes alpha 1 antitrypsin, alpha 1 glycoprotein or alpha 1 lipoproteins. Alpha 2, it is majorly made up of alpha 2 macroglobulins. Then we have got the beta. Beta contains the beta proteins, that is beta lipoprotein, which is the lipids. Then gamma portion. Gamma portion mainly contains the immunoglobulins, which might include the IgG, M, A or E. So it is the complete immunoglobulin which comes into picture. When we see the functions of this, the overall functions of plasma protein is, they help in the majorly the buffering activity. Second, major colloidal activity. Then they help in the transport, like albumin transports the bilirubin, albumin transports the mineral, steroid hormone. So the proteins act as a transporter. Then they are immunity, like immunoglobulins, they act as the immunity. Then there are clotting factors who will defend the blood loss from the vessels. So all these functions, apart from lastly, they act as a nutrition, because we know that proteins are the built up from amino acids. So they provide the nutrition to the body. So these all are the functions of proteins. So when we see the patterns, what we are going to identify in electrophoresis? We see either a normal pattern, or we can identify a plasma cell cancer, that is the myeloma picture. That is, we see a M band in the gamma portion, or we can see the nephrotic syndrome, where we are going to see the pattern on electrophoresis, or we can see the liver infection pattern. So these all different patterns we can identify just by simple electrophoresis, seeing the what is the pattern of plasma protein. So that is how plasma proteins act as an important diagnostic tool for detection and identification of the diseases or disorders in the human body. So this is about plasma proteins.